Ken Anderson for a second round pick. Should have a lifetime contract. McAvoy, too. McElhinney, too. Both of them should. Whoever thought, somebody thought of that, to get a lifetime contract. The only reason they're in the game is on account of Anderson. If I had been called up
tonight, you think the only reason they're in the game?
15 shots, 16
shots. Yes, 16 shots, I admit.
But it looked like they carried a lot of the play.
Only reason 16 shots! If I had him in Colorado, like I started to say, I'd have made the playoffs. All right.
So unfortunately, Rock, that would have clumsily hit Couturier, and that led to one of the...
Well, you and I had a big argument over
this. You should have seen it. But
I should have. Big Red is coming down. Okay, you want to see it? Biggie looks over, he sees the Big Red guy, and he hits him.
And well, my take is he's looking for the pass. Yeah, the puck's coming, and he's got a great goal. He's trying to get it.
You look, you can see a guy Red coming in. Kent, you never hit a guy. He didn't figure that at all. Coming up, now he's got a ligament. He comes back. Imagine a ligament. I come back with a cartilage, but this guy comes back with a ligament. He gets the winner. Watch him get the winner. Couturier plays for Drummondville in a queue. Gets it in, a little tip in. Way to go. And then the next game, we come back in the next game, he gets 5 points. Five points. Okay. Watch this here. This is a guy with a ligament.
One MCL.
Yeah, well, ligament. MCL. Sounds like a trainer or something.
This makes it sound worse somehow.
No, ligament is the worst thing you can get.
What about this one?
Yeah, look at this here, and look at his leg.
Where's Sidney Crosby? Is he not there?
I'll tell you, boy, that takes a lot of guts. And when I said, I'm going to look at Wayne Simmonds, I'd take out anybody in front of that, except this guy. And when he stood up on the bench, never mind showing him, and there was 500, he still won the game, and he said, and Simmonds sits down on the bench, he doesn't get in front. I knew they didn't have a chance. Not the 20, got 11 power play goals.
College coach
again. That's the way I feel about it.
Well, there was a lot of talk that maybe Wayne was hurt. He said, no. So I wouldn't be
hurt,
so you're right. The Philly defense can call the
All right, now watch this here. Watch this here, Philly defense again. Watch this Hagler goal. Watch where the two defensemen are. Watch where they go. And you see the next one. Look, behind the net. Now watch the next shot. We get an end shot. It's Freezer. No, another shot. Anyhow, we have to, on the far end. They're both behind the net. He's standing in front, all alone. Look at that. He puts the puck in. Guys, don't you realize that unless you're Gretzky, you don't score from behind the net. You score in front of the net. One guy should have been behind. One guy in front.